Next, we will do number 2. For number 2, we use a circle template of the biggest one, is number 36. So we draw out the circle first. Put number 2. Then we will draw out the 3D. So similarly, draw the center line. Put 2 cm distance. And this width is about 4 cm. So what you need to do? So you do about 40. Okay. Draw it up. From your, you can draw your straight line first to make sure that the angles are the same. Right, the angled line this way and this way, it must be the same. So let's pull through, and this is also must be parallelized. This way. Now measure. This is about 4.2, so it's a fine. Okay, 4.2. So here also must be about 4.2 as well. Mark it here. 4.2 must mark it the same. And 4.2 will mark it over here. Now join them together. Okay, imagine that this is parallel as well. So this is also parallelized. Okay, this is parallelized. Now the third parallel, similar to this, you have it over here. So you draw it out. Make sure you compare with your ruler this way. That 1, 2, and the next one is to be here. So use a ruler, check, and then you draw. Now the next part will be slightly tricky. Mark the center of your lines of your box over here. Draw a curve, a small curve at the side to indicate where the circle is supposed to be. Then you curve it in this one. Right, you can may turn your paper so that it's easier for you to draw your curves. Right, so that is. Now, the next part will be a bit tricky. We need to transfer the top line over here, move it to behind. Here, we need to transfer over here. So what will happen is, it's similarly from this angle, you're going to bring it down, and then you're going to draw it out straight this way. Similarly from here, bring it down, draw it straight this way. Now what to do next? The curve over here will be similar to the curve over here. So try to imitate the curves. Right, done. So what you need to do now is line number 2. If my pencil is not so good, I will use the darker pencil. This way. This way. This way.